Here's how you can improvise on the piano like an outlaw from the Wild West in 1 minute. Ready? Okay, so first off, your left hand is going to play 4 root notes followed by these 2 notes, E and G. You can start off with the second E on your piano and go like this. E, E, G, G, E, G, E again, E, G, and then lastly B and then E, G. And just repeat this pattern constantly. Now your right hand is only going to play the following notes. So B, D, E, and then G, A, A sharp, and B again. And you can use the same fingering as I'm using right now. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then 5 on the G, and then backwards 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, etc. You can repeat this pattern all over the piano. Besides playing the notes separately, you can also play them together however you like.